Rocket 24 is runway 28, 3045 to Northwest.
Fighter jets, advanced, powerful, spectacular, supersonic flying machines that fight for our freedom. What if there was a way to contain all of that in a small, beautiful, and useful everyday item? We give you Jetk, upcycling fighter jet engine blades into keychains, bottle openers, and desk candy. But hold on for a second. Let's first take a short flight to Greece, where people admire and respect fighter pilots and their jets to the point where they proudly display monuments of them in their communal spaces.
Comparing a flight in a passenger airplane with a flight in a fighter jet is like comparing a ride on a bus with a ride on a Formula One racing car. The excitement is immense. Its power is brutal. This blade is at the core of the engine spinning at 10,000 RPM. It lives where jet fuel and air are mixed and ignited to reach a temperature of more than 1,000 degrees Fahrenheit. Its material is a superalloy made not only to withstand all of that, but to perform reliably in it.
The idea of Jetk was born on a beautiful Friday afternoon between hangars, anti-aircraft guns, and training airplanes. That pile of scrap metal looked really interesting. So I asked my father what were they going to do with it. He told me it was going to be sold to some old junk dealers. I couldn't believe it. Such a waste. All of these stories, all of this metal. And then it hit me. Buy it and upcycle it into something beautiful and useful.
That was it. Some weeks later, the Jetk team is already set up and working on it.
So the stories are driving the product and our engineering enables it. The blades are being mechanically engineered with a CNC milling machine and precisely engraved with a Jetk laser.
We make sure that the graphics engraved on the blades are minimal, stunning, and describe in short what it is that you're holding in your hand. Nothing more, nothing less.
My job is to make sure that the development of the product is done using the last word in engineering software and information technologies. I manage the company servers and everything else that thinks and works in binary.
And I am the eyes and ears of the outside world inside Jetk. Transparency is something we are very serious about here in Jetk, and I'm its gatekeeper.
All of our blades, keychains, bottle openers, and desk candy have been used by our beta testers for more than 30 life hacks to do the job of cutters, pry tools, can openers, fruit peelers, shoehorns, nail files, and more.
Cheers to Jetk.
Come join us. Back Jetk. Be part of the story.